In possession, Fekir. Nabil Fekir. Traoré. No-nonsense clearance. The referee has decided to give the free-kick decision the way of City. Mendy. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Fernandinho with it. Christian Eriksen now. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Just wanted to get it out of there. Fernandinho with it. And Manchester City moving the ball. And a wild, wild attempt from long range. Not one for his highlight reel.
Well, it's a poor choice. He's got other options on. Why is he shooting from that distance?
And a throw-in for Manchester City, it'll be. De Bruyne. It is to be a throw-in. Substitution time it is. It's with Aouar. Excellent ball by Aguero. Can he do it from miles out? Can they slot it home? In by Sterling. And a goal for City!
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, let's take a look at this replay. The difference between a good player and some of the best players is they don't need to take a touch. Gets his shot away. First time. Nothing else matters but concentrating on that ball.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Fine ball from Eriksen. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Not messing around with that clearance. The tackle crisp and accurate. And on the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals. Is it going to be De Bruyne? Oh, my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.
Well, let's have a look at it again. He catches the keeper asleep, back on his heels. He wasn't expecting a shot from that distance, and neither was I.
Well, a bit more analysis as regards the goal. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Number 17.
In possession, Fekir. Given away.
Number 14.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Aguero. And the referee is going. And he's made headway. Does he have the beating of the goalkeeper? He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Nastasic. And full time it is. Manchester City pick up all 3 points in this their initial. Put in by De Bruyne. Oh, goodness! Can they slot it home? In by Sterling. Yeah.
Drug. It's cup tie time in the English League Cup. And I can sense the extra buzz amongst the supporters as we came into the stadium.
And today, it's Manchester City against Sheffield Wednesday. Can really get at the opposition here. Shot on! Hit it hard, but not very true.
Gone past the 15-year mark since Manchester City moved here from their old main road ground, which was much loved. But it is a modern stadium with a real modern feel to it.
Yeah, I think as a player, you'd have to ask these lads, but it would be much different to playing in one of those old grounds like Main Road, for instance, where the fans were so much closer to the pitch.
Kieran Lee, Barry Bannon. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. De Bruyne.
Goes for it with a fist. They get it away. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Let's fly! And it's in!